you look at most B2B companies, they're sort of, they feel like they're subservient to sales, right? It's a sales-driven culture. So you've got these demands and sales think, okay, well, you're there, you're marketing, you're here for us. What we want to do, we want to collaborate a little bit. So I get that. I mean, how can we help them? How can we look at some sales alignment issues and engagement around to help them? Get that entirely. But at the same time, we've got to do some pilots over here.
Yep.
Beg, borrow, and steal to get there. So I always say, okay, do a six-month pilot. Get the executives in the room. Get them around and say, hey, here's what we're trying to do. Here's the content niche that we feel if we become the go-to resource, we can deliver on all these goals long-term. Short-term, yes, we can. Maybe we'll get found in search engines a little bit more.
Sure.
Short-term, yes, maybe we'll get some more leads. But long-term, here's the vision. So paint the vision for them and then guide them along the path and you'll show them. If you can get 6 months and you can get into that room and say, here's what we're going for in 6 months, and if I deliver on these lower level metrics is what I would call them, I want 6 more months budget. I think you have to do that, because I think if you get to that 12 to 18 month mark, then you'll really start to say, the holy grail is, okay, here's my subscriber database.
Yep.
I'm gonna take that, I'm gonna compare it with my customer database, what's different? And that's where we're seeing all the magic happen, because the differences are, they're staying longer, they're buying more when they buy, they're talking more about us as an organization, they're actually, we don't have to market as much and spend as much because it's an asset that continually sorts of grows on itself over time, as opposed to paying for that media.